Subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon and never miss an update from latest Glee.
Will Lady Gaga win her first ever Best Actress Oscar? Is Rami Malek taking away the Academy Award too? The Oscars are here and it's that time of the year where millions of movie lovers tune in to watch the glamorous ceremony to know who will receive the highest honors in the global world of films. As the excitement keeps building for Hollywood's most awaited night, the race to the winning end gets tougher. Take a look at our prediction for who will take away trophies for the top awards. The Best Picture race is packed with stellar films, where Black Panther created cinematic excellence and Black Klansman marked the return of the legendary Spike Lee. A Star Is Born showcased the essence of true love and Bohemian Rhapsody smashed box office records. But we vouch for the Netflix original Roma for the win, as its outstanding real-life narratives changed the entire ballgame for every foreign language film, not only in terms of popularity, but also detailed projection. Five extremely talented directors compete for the Best Director of the Year award, even as Bradley Cooper missed out on the nominations. Where Adam McKay looks like a long shot, Yorgos Lanthimos has proven himself worthy enough to crack the directing category. As much as we would like to see Spike Lee finally win the esteemed award for the astounding film Black Klansman, Alfonso Cuarón should prepare his winning speech, as we think he is likely to walk away with victory for his film Roma. This year's actor in a leading role category has been an exciting one. Bradley Cooper's soulful performance in A Star Is Born has drawn raves from the critics. Christian Bale's admirable transformation for Vice has put him in the prime position to conquer the award. Viggo Mortensen was highly applauded for the comedy drama Green Book. For us, first-time nominee Rami Malek puts aside strong competition and comes out an undoubted winner for his crowd-pleasing performance in Bohemian Rhapsody. Let's come to the Best Actress nominees. The effortless Melissa McCarthy's portrayal of a troubled author in Can You Forgive Me and Yalitza Aparicio's spectacular performance in Roma turned out to be a pleasant surprise. But the fiercest competitors in the actress in the leading role category are Lady Gaga in A Star Is Born and Glenn Close in The Wife. Though an expensive bet, this year's Best Actress award could slip into Glenn Close's kitty. But we're still keeping our hopes high for Lady Gaga. That was about Latest Lee's prediction for the Academy Awards this year. Do you agree with us? Tell us your predictions in the comments below. See you on the Oscars night!